Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission. Command to all Yorha units. Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operations.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination. Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
Successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Looks like it's going well down there. Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, no falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh. Whoops.
Unit 9S, your orders are to hack into enemy units, not destroy them. Destroyed units will simply be replaced. Attacking is pointless. Try to sneak up behind your foes, keep out of sight, and then, boom! Hack them up good.
Okay. Boom? Is she serious?
You destroyed it again. You have to hack them. Hack, hack, hack. They'll substitute another enemy soon, so try again.
Got it.
Come in.
9S here. Go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
That looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map, and there.
Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
That's how I unexpectedly got ending O. I actually did not expect that to happen. I just was walking towards the side quest.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map, and there. Go.
To be, the operation will begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will. And thanks. The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Our elite Yorha forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
To be.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
To be!
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function. As a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary.
This is 4B, Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Assist. We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup. This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Squadron.
The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
Can't see a thing.
Alert. Detecting an unusually high number of hostile machine life forms.
Why are they going nuts like this? I thought Eve's network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Oh!
the game is bugged, it seems. Because I don't see any enemies yet. We need to destroy all the enemies, which is not possible.
Thank you.
I think the game legitimately bugged out.
They're gone.
We should head to another area and provide support.
New enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're on.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry. This is Unit 2B. We're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
Reinforcements are on the way.
You got it. Okay?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup. They have visual camouflage? What the hell's going on here? I have to protect 2B! Damn it! There's no end to them. I gotta finish them off and help 2B. You okay? Is this a wide area virus? Attack. I gotta do something. 2B, you okay? Over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it. Report our status to command.
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
God damn it!
2B, I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
The jamming is coming from that thing! Care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No responses coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
To be... I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a backdoor in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. 2B, your black box. Log data upload complete.
No! 9S!
To be.
We have to report back to command. Commander! 2B? 9S? What are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop-
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat. We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk!
No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
Are you nuts?
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Bingo!
They're infected?
Commander, we have to go!
Damn! The doors! Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
Bingo again!
Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
We are the beloved of the
sea. We speak to you through the network and virus.
How is that even possible?
We've had a great deal of fun while watching you squirm. But I'm afraid the end has come for this outpost.
It's open!
Emergency. The fusion reactor within the bunker is currently in uncontrollable state. All Yorha units must evacuate the bunker as soon as possible. Repeat. The fusion reactor is currently in uncontrollable state. All Yorha units must evacuate.
Stay focused, 2B!
Commander! It is now! This fool isn't very good. What is your end?
Commander, the bunker is locked! We have to evacuate!
But tell me, why weren't you two infected?
I don't know!
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker's server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
Man.
The transport terminal is corrupted.
We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
Commander, we need to get some flight units from the hangar and get out of here. Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
I too was synced up with the server.
But 9S can hack into your system.
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. It's your duty to survive.
But, Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here.
2B, this place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, 2B! That's an order!
Commander.
Alert. Multiple pursuers detected.
Hostiles?
No. Oh no. This signal. It's...
It's your...
Unit 2B.
Flight controls established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Yorha Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Alert! Multiple enemies confirmed. virus infection detected. Proposal. Administer vaccine immediately. Virus contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Yorha Unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult.
She barely moves. How am I supposed to defend myself? And she cannot climb, but oh, finally. I was worried that she cannot climb, but we are stuck.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
She actually does not claim.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our people fighting on the surface. Today, I have wonderful technology. The Council of Humanity has decided to increase the production of these. This will enable us to deal a powerful blow.
We are done, it seems.
The light of hope is near.
Because there is no way from here.
We look forward to future growth and know that you will be the ones to bring it to us. Glory to man.
Well, that was unexpectedly useful. They punched me up here.
Contamination rate 90%. Alert. Unusual heat generation in central nervous system. Internal combustion imminent. Detected in visual senses. Alert. Deterioration found in black box. Alert. Damage to data backup system. Said damage will make it difficult to retain self-consciousness upon backup.
Everyone for me. care of the future, A2.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map.
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere!
Black box signal for Yorha Unit 2B offline. Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Yorha Unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of all damaged areas. Unit is ready for reactivation.
Yorha Unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Proposal. Illuminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
No problems detected.
Only one issue remains. We comprise the Yorha support system. If the A2 and 9S units are operational, we are required to attend and support.
Agreed.
Displaying positions of units A2 and 9S.
I guess that's the character we're gonna play with the rest of the game.
So then, what happened to Command?
Number two, go! I can handle—
No! Number four!
Activation of Unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever. What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening. You want to dance?
So we have the skill called Taunt.
Proposal.
But I don't know what it does. Is there any bonus to
what did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Query. Since androids generate energy from water, what purpose does the resistance have with animal protein?
Who knows? Maybe it's fun to eat. Or more fun than it looks at any rate.
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
That should be everything.
Since we're again encountering this thing where, or not thing essentially, we don't know where to go, but I guess we should go to that giant thing in the middle of the map.
See what you've got. Don't break too quickly now. Okay, we are again in this void of not knowing what to do. The quest says destroy. This says destroy the machine life forms. Where? Like anywhere on the map? Where? What? Is that all? So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remained in the area.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal. Destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful. He's tough. Time to bust out B mode.
Alert. The use of B mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. Any offensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Should take advantage of her support pod, which is equipped with helpful long-range attack features.
Don't patronize me.
oncoming EMP attack detected. Escape recommended.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor our target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head.
You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry.
I
and
said
scream.
Shut up! Just shut up.
Commencing data sharing.
Affirmative. Launching compressed conversation mode. Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative. Awaiting report on the effects of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating as reference data for support activity. Good morning, A2.
What the?
Analysis. Your High Unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine life form.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp. So I need to find junk from the old world now?
Searching for relics in the desert without assistance might prove difficult. Proposal. Unit A2 should use the dynamic scanner.
Are those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too. Don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it. You aren't going to kill me?
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No. You have my thanks.
Thank you.
broken filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around the machine life form known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you?
Okay guys, this will be a point where we stop for today. We made quite some progress, I would say. The third playthrough plays as if it's like some continuation of the main game, which is like, it's obvious, but it's within the game, so it's if that makes sense. We will continue our playthrough tomorrow. As usual, thanks for watching. And take care.